Okay, so we're upstairs at the ATC. This is visual arts department. We're going in here, it's graphic design. Just to show you a little bit about what they do, all of their work is on the walls. Over the years, these students have come up with all these different products while working in this class. Some record albums at the top that they've created, recreated. And there's the teacher. Hello, Miss Wilson.
Hello.
So can you tell us about your class?
Well, yes. This is a digital art class, so anything that we do is going to be on the computer. Students that draw, they can scan it and get it on the computer, but we create art that's computer driven. So we use Photoshop, Illustrator, that kind of stuff. And have a lot of projects. We're project based, so we learn skills and then we do a project with it.
Cool.
What else would you like to know?
That's good.